Hi, my name is Felogene Anumo with Association of Women's Rights, AWID, as well as ECRNet and the Feminists for Binding Treaty. Today's discussions covered scope as well as the rights of victims. Under the scope, our position is for the treaty to cover any businesses, whether they are profit-related or whether they are state-owned. This has informed animated discussions, and we're looking forward to seeing what will come out at the end of this week. Secondly, was the issue of the rights of victims. We believe that for the treaty to actually fulfill its intended objectives, it has to address the power imbalances between corporations, states, and citizens. Central to this, and something else that was prominently featured, is the role of human rights defenders. And our position is for the treaty to actually address all the barriers and impediments that prevent women human rights defenders and human rights defenders in general to access justice.